tastes surprisingly not terrible. What do we have lurking around out here?
Don't look down! Don't look down!
Science!
Eureka! I've always wanted to say that.
Transcription unit 87.10.25. Order number 73.
I find it a wonder that the Burgle Mark IVs never caught on. I believe them to be far superior to the Mark IIIs. Those never lived up to my expectations.
How's that?
They can only calculate post-cooking burger weights to the nearest tenth of a pound. And they only had enough memory for one seasoning module, salt or pepper. All solved with you, Mark IVs, not to mention your most excellent mustaches.
Thank you! I will never forget this moment!
Science!
Thank you. cabbie. Surveyor connection established. Use survey stations to scan for analyzed material. Visit additional stations to expand the survey network.
Taking a look around.
Hey, Mosquito, go stop someone else's blast. I don't need any Westbound fighters. I know I'm a picky eater, but still.
Science.
Get your science here! Aphid on the move. It's pretty good. That's not so bad.
For so long, I have felt taunted by the spiders of the yard. Climbing, crawling, skittering with the greatest of ease. Oh, and how they delight in violating my workspace. I can't take a single step without getting stuck in their confounded webbing. I'm wasting daylight, running, climbing, surviving, traversing this broken lab. The entire yard, for that matter, has become untenable. But perhaps my spider friends hold the key to my problems.
Science.
This is a lot easier than lab. Ugh, just another monument to consumerism invading our natural habitat. Super grody. Let's see what we can find.
Science.
Just give me a second to let my eyes adjust to that. Spiderling here. I shall name it. Doug. Thank you.
Today, Trudy asked, or rather insisted, I take a break from my work for a family day. I'll admit, the argument that preceded my reluctant agreement was one for the ages. She just doesn't understand how important the work is. But in the end, all was not lost. As fate would have it, our little trip to Stormin' Beach's Wave Park has given me fresh inspiration. A particular attraction sported a zipline over an undulating pool filled with sun-baked tubers. Basking in the light of the cruel sun that baked them like red, red raisins. But I digress. It was the zipline that captured my imagination. Such an elegant solution to my problems in the hedge. When we got home, it was straight back to work. After another argument, of course.
I don't have a death wish!
Science!
Nothing like a little science, as I always say.
test runs on the zipline system have produced mixed results. Prices on steel cable are ridiculous, so I've been forced to proceed with my original idea, spider thread. I'm using web samples from my unwanted guests, with a few clever alterations, of course. Things were going well until Sarah threw yet another toy into the hedge. I swear that the lost city of Atlantis might be found beneath the roots of this blasted bush. I told them both, no baseballs, no flingman discs, no more throwing. I'll need to find a way to strengthen the zip lines, and I've forbidden the children from playing in the yard, temporarily, of course. Dinner will be, I would say, awkward, I suspect. Slowly, my torments come together into one ingenious solution. After trying countless materials, I finally found something to fix my zipline problem. While the bonding formulas were complex to say the least, I've successfully fused the web ropes with raw science. Once again, it proves to be the key. The ropes are miraculously soft, but have the tensile strength of forged steel. I dubbed my new creation Zippy Fiber. Just think of the practical applications!
Dental floss!
Oh, only something without gums would suggest that. This is not some trifle to pick parsley between trips to the periodontist.
I will take your word for it, Dr. Tully.
This is a lot easier than lab.
Science!
Let's see what we can find.
Don't look down! Don't look down! Let's see what we can find.
Science!
Scientists make this look harder than it is. Spiderlings! Cute, but deadly. Oh, so this is a super chip? Not what I was expecting, but hey. If it gets me home, it gets me home.
It is likely that this will be my last log from the Hedge Lab. Regrettably, the spider infestation has only worsened. Last night, I had a close encounter with a giant brood mother that shook me to my core. Couple that with the strange radio signals I've been receiving, and I no longer think this facility is safe.
Virgo here. Can I start you off with a double-charred barbarian bacon burger? It's made the Romy's way.
Burgle, initiate evacuation protocols for the Hedge Lab. Make sure any remaining biometric scanners and passcodes are encrypted in the mainframe.
Is that really necessary, sir?
Yes. Oh, yes. Absolutely necessary. We're being watched.
Light. Burn back the shadows and turn away the inky depths of the night.
Thank you.
Those aphids look like they have things to do and people to see. I'd eat this normally.